I know what Tony wants to do with it. He wants to destroy it.
What?
He wants to gut the whole town so he can get rich. No, even richer.
All right, that's enough. Officer, would you come up here and get rid of him, please? I tried, but there's no helping some people.
But I believe him.
Big deal, love. Now, ladies and gentlemen.
And me.
And me.
Me too. And I thought it was a nutcase.
Who cares? You're a bunch of school kids. You shouldn't even be here. You should be out vandalising a scout out or something.
But he's right, Dad. Isn't he?
Oh, what? Calm down, everyone. My boy's just having a laugh, aren't you, son? Oh, he could have picked a better moment.
No more lies, Dad.
Yeah, that's enough from you, boy.
I may be a bit thick, a bit slow, a bit dozy, but even I know when you're nothing in this... but even I know you're nothing in this life if you don't stand up for yourself.
I'll swing for you one of these days, son.
But it's too late, Dad. Danny's telling the truth, everyone. My dad doesn't care about you. He's only in it for himself.
Any more of this rubbish, and I'll withdraw my entire investment. Go and find a town that's a bit more grateful for my help.
There's no need for that, Tony. I'm sure the kid's just mucking about. They don't understand what's at stake.
Yeah, what about me holiday?
What about the new golf clubs?
What about the new bathroom?
For Christ's sake, Sheila, you heard the man. Tell your son to stop talking rubbish.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, come on, Sheila.
Sometimes you walk on your own. Sometimes you speak, and there's no one believes ya. You must face the challenge alone. No one on your side. But sometimes a person needs help. Sometimes you need someone else in your corner to step up when you can't find the words. And that's what mother is for.
Some order, thank you. Now, Tony.
Get him out of here. Talking to me like that. You think I'm bent? Prove it.
My phone.
I smashed your phone.
But Kyra was still on the other line recording the whole time you were talking.
And I heard everything you said.
But no one's going to believe you either, sweetheart, are they? The two of you just made up some lies about me.
I recorded it.
Oh, you were right. This is all a scam.
Give us that. It's all lies! They faked it up with one of them app things!
You're right, this is all a scam. I bought this happening so I can burn it down, sack everyone, put up a ginormous mechanized warehouse. But who's gonna believe you? What proof have you got?
I think I'll just slip away.
You come back here in 10 minutes!
Mr. Mellish, we'd like a word with you, please.
You can't beat me! You don't know who I am!
I know exactly who you are. You're the Walking Dead, and I am Danny Hero, sent from far across the universe to the people of planet Earth. I alone protect and guide them to a better tomorrow.
Do what? I am Tony Under. Do you hear me? I have built an empire out of nothing, through years of graft and sweat, and I will not be beaten. So come on, gang!
Thank you.
parties. It's all right.
Hey, you lot, this is all very lovely, but what about the rest of us?
Yeah, what's going to happen to the factory and all our jobs?
We thought someone from outside could come along and wave a magic wand and fix all our problems. Well, that doesn't work. We have to do it ourselves. We have to have faith in ourselves, learn from our past so we can build a future that works for all of us.
Dying to know what happens next.